John Cena reportedly very happy for Nikki Bella after pregnancy announcement. Nikki Bella shocked fans when she revealed that she is pregnant with Artem Shigvintsev's baby. The couple has been engaged since November and by all accounts, is doing very well. Of course, some fans may wonder what Nikki's ex-boyfriend, WWE wrestler John Cena, thinks about her pregnancy. According to a report from Hollywood Life, he is very happy for his ex and her fiancé. John is very happy for Nikki and Artem, said a source close to the WWE superstar. He loves that she has gotten to a place in her relationship where this is all happening for her. The two WWE superstars began dating in 2012. Much of their relationship was chronicled on the reality show Total Bellas, where Nikki was open about her desire to be married and have kids. In 2017, John proposed to Nikki in the ring at WrestleMania 33. She accepted the proposal and things seemed to be great until they announced their split the following year. They reportedly briefly rekindled their romance before splitting for good in July 2018. In March 2019, Nikki confirmed her relationship with her former Dancing with the Stars partner Shigvintsev. Nikki isn't the only one who is pregnant, though. Her twin sister, Brie Bella, is expecting her second child and the sisters' due dates are only a week and a half apart. The source told Hollywood Life that John is also happy for Brie and her husband, Daniel Bryan, with whom he is great friends. "He feels like everything happened the way it was supposed to," they continued, stressing that John has since moved on with his life. They both have the life they wanted. He is very happy that she is happy. It's a beautiful moment for her and he is excited for her and everyone. He wishes nothing but the best for Nikki, said a second source who spoke to Hollywood Life. Despite everything that happened between them in the past, he understands they wanted different things and chose different paths in life. This will be the first child for Nikki Bella, who has been open about her desire to be a mother one day. Her sister Brie Bella is already a mother to her two-year-old daughter Birdie, whom she welcomed with her husband back in May 2017. The 36-year-old sisters are set to welcome their kids later this year. They have not yet revealed their actual due dates, so fans will have to keep up with them on social media for more baby updates. John Cena, how he feels about ex-fiancé Nikki Bella's pregnancy and their split now. John Cena and Nikki Bella have moved on since their split in July 2018. He is happily in a relationship with Shay Shriyatsada and Nikki is engaged to Artem Shigvintsev and expecting her first child with the DTWS Pro. "We've learned how John feels after his ex's big news. It's all good vibes between exes John Cena and Nikki Bella. The Playing with Fire actor, 42, couldn't be happier for his ex-fiancé, who revealed this week that she's expecting her first child with her fiancé, Artem Shigvintsev. John is in a good place in his relationship with girlfriend, Shay Shriyatsada, and couldn't be happier for Nikki, as well as her sister Brie, who is also expecting her second child with husband Daniel Bryan. John is very happy for Nikki and Artem. He loves that she has gotten to a place in her relationship where this is all happening for her," a source close to the WWE star tells Hollywood Life, exclusively. "He also is great friends with Brie's husband and is very happy for their great news as well." The source goes on to explain that John has moved on with his own relationship. "He feels like everything happened the way it was supposed to. They both have the life they wanted," the insider says of John and Nikki. "He is very happy that she is happy. It's a beautiful moment for her and he is excited for her and everyone." A second source details that John knows he and Nikki wanted different things out of life. "He wishes nothing but the best for Nikki. Despite everything that happened between them in the past, he understands they wanted different things and chose different paths in life," the second insider says, explaining, "He is a true believer that things work out how they are meant to be and this is truly how things were supposed to be. John learned a lot from this relationship and is grateful that they are both in such a wonderful place in their lives right now." As documented on E.'s Total Divas, as well as Total Bellas, Nikki, 36, longed for marriage and kids with John when they were together. She openly discussed her struggles with wanting to take the next step with him, but he was adamant that he couldn't give her what she wanted. Nikki and John dated for 6 years and even got engaged on live TV in front of a sold-out crowd at WrestleMania 33 in Orlando, Florida. However, they ultimately split in July 2018. Nearly 7 months after they broke up, Nikki began dating Artem. They first met when they were partnered together on season 25 of Dancing with the Stars in 2017, when Nikki and John were still together. John is very happy with his girlfriend Shay Shriyatsadit, a third source says, adding that despite keeping their relationship under the radar, it's going strong. News of the couple's romance broke in last April. John knows how long Nikki's been wanting to have a baby, and then for Brie to be pregnant at the same time, it couldn't be more perfect, the third insider explains. John is happy for Nikki and for her entire family. He will absolutely be wishing her well and congratulating her and Brie on this wonderful news.